One of your most iconic roles is, of course, Happy Gilmore.
Thank you.
It has such a strong connection to hockey and its fans.
Of course.
How did that movie and that role change your connection to hockey?
Well, I grew up, you know, watching Bobby Orr and the Bruins, Terry O'Reilly, of course, and that gang. So it was a big part of, I used to watch him. I was a Rangers fan, by the way, but my friends were so into hockey. My friend Kyle McDonough, I don't know if you know Hubie McDonough, yes. Sure. Well, his brother Kyle, who played pro over in Norway, he was golfing with me and my dad. He was smacking the golf ball further than everybody, and my father would say, man, this kid is incredible. He's got those hockey wrists. And so I thought of the movie based off of that, my father and Kyle talking about it. And then, so I'll always have a nice connection with hockey.
I just saw a great picture with you and one of the new faces of our league, Jack Hughes from the Devils.
What a nice young stud. I loved him. I sat next to him at a Yankees game. I got to hang out and get to know him and his parents, and met Reggie Jackson that night too, and it was so cool seeing Reggie talk to Jack Hughes, and like a legend on one side and a new legend coming in the league. It was really cool, man.
You dealt with fame and success at a young age.
Yeah.
And you did it so well. For younger players like Jack and others coming into the league, what's the blueprint? How do they handle it?
It seems like he's got it all down, Jack. And a lot of hockey players I meet have it down. You know, I was dedicated to making movies. I made some mistakes, of course, socially. I did stupid stuff. But I think it's just about being grounded, being connected to your family, you know, never losing sight of that. And then just hockey's incredible. You got teammates that you love. You got family, coach that you love. It's a great place to grow as a person. And I lucked out. I ended up all right.
I know the Cup has been on set with you. How cool was that?
Incredible. The Bruins were the best. We were shooting in Mass. They came by. All those studs were hanging on the set. It was amazing.